15 seconds.
Caracals are built for a vertical launch.
Ignition sequence start. 5, 4.
What goes up must come down. And come down in the right way. We know that cats always land on their feet. But how? This mystery kept scientists arguing for over a century. It needs to turn around, but to do that, it has to push against something else. But there's nothing there. This caracal is about to do something that would seem impossible. All cats have a remarkable design, a flexible spine, which allows them to rotate their front and back ends in different directions at the same time. As it falls back to Earth, the caracal creates a clockwise rotation in the front half of its body. But the back spins in the opposite direction. By spinning in two different directions at the same time, the caracal is effectively pushing against itself. But it does even more. Like a spinning ice skater, it pulls its front legs close, which makes the front half of its body spin faster. This creates a twist in its spine, allowing it to swing the back legs round and prepare for landing. This cat not only defies gravity, but lands again safely. And it all happens in under a second. Something all cats can do.